Okay.
And it's like super hot too.
Is that the it's the plumber? That is so bad. Jesus. Poor guy, man. Somebody help this guy. Dude. Oh, this is gonna rot. This is so bad. Wait, so why doesn't he just go to the closet and turn the water off? Guys, don't forehead me. In the house, I have a lever somewhere that I can just run to and I pull it. This is degenerate video. Hold up. Reconnaissance and all hiring decisions were exclusive between landlord and plumber. The steam vacuum is a tenant. This building had been built in the 1970s.
This is so saturated.
In order to shut the water in this one apartment, the entire building's water would have to be shut. Okay, so what? So? I don't think any tenant of other apartments are going to die because the water stops for fucking 10 minutes. My landlord is greedy. Well, what happens then?
Are you calling the police or something? Huh. We need to get the water off now.
Okay. Jesus.
They call on the phone now.
Okay. Well, I mean, the landlord is dumb because even if they're being greedy about the whole apartment, this all the wood's gonna rot. This entire apartment's gonna have to be redone. Dude.
I can't believe we're using the water on. You need to shut the water off before you can set our fucking shit off. You turn the water off? Good.
It gets worse! Dude, at this point, dude, create a barricade, dude. Oh, he's got it under control. Oh, smart. He's rerouting it to the toilet. Oh, my.
Fucking bedroom's fucking ruined. damn it, son of a bitch. Fucking shit.
This is actually funny, I don't know why.
Fucking, what the hell is this shit? This is worth fucking thousands!
Holy shit, dude. Ah, so he's rerouting it. Very smart. Aha. Guys, that's it. They got this. Nothing can go wrong now.
Hey, babe. Did you call Sue?
I mean, this is gone. You can't hold it. I guess I can feel it coming, dude. It's gonna be worse. Jesus. Did they actually fix it? They fixed it. Oh. Jesus. Cheap landlord wanted to say the $150 bill to turn it off. Well, I'm wrong to complain. I should have put down the camera and help this waterlogged jackass. I chose not to help for liability's sake. That's actually kind of smart. I mean, that's actually kind of smart though.